There are none who can stop me in battle.
We shall assimilate the remaining yellow turbans into our forces. Go and defeat their leader. I hear their leader is a large and powerful man. Be sure to keep your guard.
No problem. Leave them to me. You can count on me to get the job done.
Are you the ones that have been trampling my crops? I'll make you pay.
That must be the man. He is too good to serve as a yellow team. I'm sure to capture him alive.
We have heard from nearby peasants that the enemy leader is resting within the garrison. We have followed into one trap. Quickly, close the gates.
Vile animals of the Han. You'll soon regret coming out here alone. I'm pulling back for now.
All right. Who's next in line?
Seems quite different from when we fought that big guy.
We have received word from our scouts. The leader of the Yellow Turban Rebels is on the Western Mountain.
That man could be here. I want us to get in there. It is not the man we are looking for. He is the leader of these yellow turbans, and is therefore worth defeating.
This is gonna hurt!
Okay! I'll do whatever you want! Please, just don't hurt me!
We have achieved our goal. I wonder, however, who was that man?
Oh, you again! Trampling all over my freaking crops! I'm gonna pay for this! You mustn't! If this keeps up, we'll all go hungry! Trampled by fighting, the fields and the people will starve! That's no good!
So, you were fighting to protect these crops? But try as you might, you cannot win. Your fields will be trampled in the end, no matter how many times you fight.
Huh? What should I do?
Join our cause. Fight to end this chaos. To make the land rich and fertile once more.
If I fight with you, the war will end? Everyone will get fed?
That's right. Come, join us.
Hey, everyone! From now on, we fight with these guys.